They said the world would end in 2036. But they were wrong. The world ended a long time ago.
Umbrella, a company besieged by a scandal, is now trying to reinvent itself.
There's a
The old Umbrella made mistakes. The things we're working on today, they're gonna change the world.
Where it's safe and wonderful.
The drug contains the T-virus. The T-virus can make monsters.
Billions will die.
Everyone keep your mouth shut.
The best thing about this show is that you just did not know what was coming.
We have tons of people who know everything about Resident Evil and the Resident Evil lore, but we really want to open it up to new audiences. It's a new take on a franchise, but it's also its own thing.
I mean, the writers have done such an amazing job of kind of incorporating this very delicate tapestry of the franchise, but kind of presented it in a way which is so new and refreshing and scary.
It talks about human nature in a way that I don't think we've seen before.
The story of Resident Evil was fascinating. You get invested in these characters. Great story will pull in an audience, but great characters will keep them coming back. We were finding ways every single day to put in homages, and it'll be fun to watch the fans track those. Things like the triple barrel shotgun, the special plants that give people life. We have a certain logo on a certain skateboard that people will recognize.
We have a lot of love for these stories and these people, and some of that is executing characters and creatures everyone knows.
There's so many monsters.
The most challenging part is just making sure that it not only looks scary, but it looks realistic.
The thing that is kind of my defining memory of Resident Evil, the Doberman coming through the glass, and that moment, that kept me up at night. It's one of the things we kind of reference in the first episode.
My favorite creature was definitely the lickers.
And that was terrifying.
And then we have some new creatures that we've brought in, but we've kind of seen to some degree in the games.